guys, we're back. We're doing another gymnastics video. My other one is getting a lot of views, so I decided to do it again. Just doing gymnastics. So, yeah,
let's get started.
I'm gonna try to land my aerial on camera.
Yeah.
That's what this video is gonna be called. Trying to get my aerial. If you have any tips on how to do it, please let me know. Do a few flip tucks. Actually, it's funny. Back walk over. Aerial time. That was really bad. One hand, but I didn't touch with two. So, yeah. I did it! Yeah. Now I need help mastering it. Because I only get it a few times, like a day. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I feel like I twisted my ankle. But I didn't. Because I'm tough. Ow. I didn't hurt it because I'm tough. When you're tough, when you get hurt, you always succeed. I don't even know if that makes sense. Pretty out here. I'm glad I can make videos out here. It's so pretty. Try a front tuck. Oh, darn it. So close. That's just great. Wow. I may need some tips for that too. Let me know some tips on how to do a front tuck. I'm really struggling. Don't know why. What? Why can I do it not?
Oh, I did an aerial.
I'm getting way better at
aerial.
What? Just saying, when I do gymnastics, I don't know if this does it to you, but I get super sweaty, super quick. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm just gonna keep trying to do front check. I did it! Did we get that on camera? Yeah, we did. Oh. I did it. Front tuck. Do it again. Oh. Almost did it. I did it. I'm gonna try doing it another way to see if it works. So, I'm gonna do one more aerial, one for tech, and then I'll top the video. One aerial. I did it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Woo! Oh yeah, make sure to comment down below if you can do an aerial or a front tuck.